Norway's Carsten Warholm obliterated his own world record in the 400-meter hurdles at the Tokyo Olympics on Tuesday. Warholm ran 45.94 to smash his previous standards of 46.70. The 25-year-old celebrated by ripping open his jersey. "It's so crazy and by far the biggest moment of my life," Warholm said following his stunning victory. US hurdler Ray Benjamin won silver in 46.70. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.